first thing I'm going to do is cut along the lace area so it's off of the skirt. I have left 2 inches on to the lace part just in case to like fold it and stuff and for doing the next steps. So here it is off of the skirt. So yeah, moving on to this part. So my ideas for the shirt is I want this part right here to be the hemline bottom of the shirt, and this part right here is going to be the top. So now what I did, I pinned the back and the front of the distance that I want from bottom to top. So this is where, this is how much I want it to be tucked under, where it sits on my chest. And now I'm gonna start like right here. Okay. Here are my sleeves. They even look like those sleeves. So yeah. Even though I'm not gonna be using them, but yes. So this is what the shirt currently looks like. Here's the sleeves, areas, then the bottom, and then it's gonna be something similar like this. Something like this, and then yeah. So I don't know how that's gonna turn out. So yeah, let's keep going. Go in. Do like ruffles. Since the sides are still big, I'm just gonna sew from here to like here. And then this part right here will be underneath the arm instead of like not. Here is, better look at where, what I'm gonna do. So I'm just gonna sew over here to here. And yep. So this was gonna be gone. JK on the sleeves.
Got my mind on your body and your body on my mind. Got a taste for the cherry, I just need it to.